You exercise more every day because it's something you want to start doing more on a regular basis, yes? So we influenced you a little bit. Cool.
Me and my sisters, it was all my sisters, and we jogged up the rock and back. We ran up and down the stairs.
Cool.
And we didn't drink any juice and water. We also played the Meet Fit, the boxing.
Wow. And you did all of this because you're starting to think to be energy up. You want to start doing all these things to be the best that you can be, correct? That is so cool.
I do the pretty girl, do the pretty girl.
Did anybody do anything kind for anybody else or go out of their way to help somebody that normally they might not thought of, but energy up made them want to be kind? What'd you do? Loud and proud. So you helped your little brother and you consciously said, I want to do something for somebody to go out of my way to be kind or generous. That's wonderful.
We cleaned up trash, we cleaned the whole house for inspection, and we cleaned up the kitchen.
So you guys did a lot more stuff, being kinder, being more generous with your time, helpful. One more, loud and proud.
Can I go?
You did what? You cleaned your sister's room. I'm really, really proud of you. Even if you just start doing little things a little bit differently, knowing that in order to be your best, you have to, and you get the best, I want you to start expecting it.